But first of all, I want to get this out of the way because you won't see me getting around this. Your program says announcements by Sister Evelyn Jones. It should have been Sister Gwen Smith by typo. Are you still going to do it? Well, okay then. See that? You just change up with us. We will not be singing Pass Me Not. We're going to open up with Victory Is Mine. Come on, Sister Marie.
You all can stand up and stretch, huh?
All right.
Hey. Man.
Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we come once more again thanking you for your goodness and your mercy. Thanking you, Lord, for watching over us as we slept in slumber, let no harm or danger come to us. Father, as we come to this choir union today, Father, we pray that you let your spirit move throughout the building. Father, we pray that it touch somebody's heart. Somebody where they'll be uplifted. Father, we pray that you just continue to go with all of us and stand by us. Father, we thank you for your Holy Spirit. This we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. George Potenza Jr. I'm here to read Psalm to Psalms 150. I will be reading to you from the Living Bible. They say verses this part of stuff. Hallelujah! Yes, praise the Lord. Praise Him in His temple and in the heavens. He made with mighty power. Praise Him for His mighty works. Praise Him, praise His unequal greatness. Praise Him with the trumpet, with the flute and harp. Praise Him with the drums and dancing. Praise Him with stringed instruments and horns. Praise Him with cymbals. Yes, loud clanging cymbals. Let everything alive give praise to the Lord. You pray. Hallelujah. The word of God for the people of God.
Now we have our opening selection at the Great Temple Children's Choir. Thank you. Missionary Baptist Church.
Thank you.
church meeting.
Amen.
To me.
and let them know, brother, sister, so-and-so would like to become a member of your church. And I've already accepted the invitation from God to do so. Amen? So as we stand and Brother Knight give us a selection of invitations, if there is one, it's outside the household of faith. Jesus, keep me near the cross. You may come at this time. If you just need a word of prayer, you may come forward. And we'll pray for you.
Your pocket, but God bread speaker every day. So let us give from your heart whatever the Lord has put on your heart to give. Give it free.
Could everyone stand and face the wall? Could we start from the rear and travel around back and forth?
Michigan. It's at 6 o'clock p.m. VIP 19th reception. 7:00 p.m. is the gala. Order your tickets today. Tickets may be ordered online or through ticket agents at Detroit and Mid-Michigan CME churches. It's $275 for VIP tickets. It includes valet parking, entry to the VIP reception, premiere, reserve, gala, dinner, scene. And then the next one is a $200 gala dinner ticket. And you can go online, and it's the Detroit and Mid-Michigan District of the CME Church. Reverend Dr. Philip Washington is the presiding elder. And it's a bishop.
Sylvester Williams.
Yes. And he's the presiding elder. So anyone that's interested in these were passed out. So I think maybe all of you are reading with me on these. The next announcement is New Bethel Missionary Baptist Church is bowling again. It began Saturday, September 17th. It's going to be every other week for 16 weeks. It's going to be at the 300 Bowl in Waterford at 2:45 p.m. The bowling meeting is Saturday, September 10th, 2:45. See Trustee James Craig or call the church at 248-334-3253. So all of the bowlers, now it's starting up again. New Bethel is sponsoring this. The next announcement is Tuesday, September the 6th, 2016, from 9 to 12 noon. It's at the St. George Cultural Center. It's the first day of school, and I don't have to go. I remember that from last year. It's a breakfast brunch for retired school employees and guests, $15 each. See Sister Maria Foster, and she's here today, you've seen this. Yes. First day of school, Tuesday, and we'll have to go. September 6th, Bray Temple CME Church presents the annual Family and Friends Day. It's a family's love is forever. And when? It's September 25th, 2016. The time is 3:00 p.m. Where? Bray Temple CME Church. Reverend Pastor Reverend Victoria McKenzie, 46 North Roseland, Pontiac, Michigan. Guest preacher is Reverend Joyce M. Redfern, the pastor of St. Luke CME Church, Saginaw, Michigan. The scripture is Matthew 18:21-35. Come out and enjoy some family and fun time with us. The family with the most guests, you must be present, will win Family of the Year trophy and have been bragging rights for the whole year. The next announcement is St. Stephen's Missionary Baptist Church, 69 South Astor, Pontiac, Michigan. Al Terrell is the pastor. You are invited to our church anniversary concert. When I look back over my life, that's the theme. I has not seen, nor ear heard, nor have entered into the heart of man the things which God has prepared for those who love him. This is the scriptures, 1 Corinthians 2:9. It's Sunday, September 11th. So that's next Sunday, 2016, at 5:00 p.m. We pray that you join us as we reflect in song the goodness of Jesus in our lives. The church anniversary concert next Sunday at St. Stephen's. The last announcement is the Pontiac Citywide Choir Union presents 2016 Annual Scholarship Luncheon. It's 70 years and still going strong. Yes, hallelujah. 70 years and still going strong. We're here today, proof of that. Therefore, my beloved brother, be ye steadfast, unmovable, always abounding in the work of the Lord, for as much as ye know that your labor is not in vain in the Lord. This is 1 Corinthians 15:38. The guest speaker for our luncheon this year is Earlene R. Baggett Hayes. It's Saturday, September 24th. The tickets are the same price they've been for many years, $35. Reserve seating for tables of 10. And it's at 11:30 a.m. at the St. George Cultural Center on Woodward and Bloomville Hills. It's a buffet luncheon. Pontiac Citywide Choir Union organized in 1946. We have the churches now that's representing from then it's today. New Hope, New Bethel, Newman, St. John, Liberty, St. Stephen, Gray Temple, and Gray Mount Calvary. The theme is Serving God, Serving Humanity. One city, one great community choir. That's all of the announcements.
Great Temple new musician, Mr. Keith Knight.